Happy Friday to you, Grizzlies. I'm Jackson Story.
And I'm Will Morshe. Welcome to GNN News.
Grizzlies, we've got an outstanding GNN for you today, including core values winners and an update on the CapEd movie trailer competition.
So stay tuned, because GNN starts now.
Stands for character, optimism, respect, and encouragement. If you receive a core card for being a Grizzly to the core, you can cash it in at the core store on Friday during the first 20 minutes of each lunch. Then, cards are drawn for prizes on Friday. Here are some of the winners from last week's drawing.
Hola amigos, I'm Mr. Teleria, and I have a core card here for Michaela Compton for just going out of her way without being asked and being very helpful in class. Thank you so much, Ms. Compton. Thank you for being awesome. Adios.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Ronan, and I'm here to tell about one of my students, Vincent Shipley, who earned a core card this week. Vincent did a great job working through a frustrating situation. Afterwards, he was able to return to his work quickly and fully participate. We really appreciate having you in our group, Vincent, and you did a great job this week. Thanks so much.
Hi, this is Mrs. Marshall, and I have a core card for Colton. I'm so happy you got chosen. He earned this because he was working harder in my class and just having a really positive attitude, and I just hope that continues. Thanks so much.
This core card is for Lydia Flock. She's had a good attitude in class, and I appreciate her helping others in her group and her effort in asking others if they need help. So thank you, Lydia.
Hey, this core card is for Phelan Conley, and I just want to say I am so grateful to have him in my class as a mentor for other students. He is an incredible young man. Thank you, Phelan.
Hello, happy Friday. I have a core card here for Karis Yulman. Yulman is not only a fantastic student, she's also a great person in class. She can run groups, she contributes, and she makes those around her better. I appreciate everything about her and want to say thank you. Keep it up.
Congratulations to all our core winners. Please come to the front office to claim your prize.
Hey Grizzlies, if you're interested in AVID, check out this video that shows you some of the stuff I do in class.
Hey Grizzlies, welcome to 8th grade AVID class. Today in class we are doing some tutorials, which is a big part of the AVID curriculum. And I'd like to take you around and kind of show you what that's like.
In this tutorial, Eddie is exploring the idea of how imperialism in Asia and Africa compare and contrast. In this tutorial, Axel is exploring ideas about how to get into college and how college will benefit him.
Last semester, my grades were like C's and D's and like some really low stuff that I was not happy with. And then this semester, it only took like a couple of weeks watching tutorials, figuring out stuff, and now my grades have gone way up to like A's and B's.
One of the things I like about AVID is tutorials because it helps me be prepared for my next classes.
There are a couple of things that I like about AVID class. One is the organization, because I feel that with our weekly agenda checks and our grade checks that I'm able to stay organized. And then another is the support system that I feel that I have, because the TRFs and the overall feel of the classroom is very nice.
The thing that is most important to me about AVID is that I have this feeling of when I go into class that I can rely on not only my peers but my teacher to make it feel comfortable and like I'm not alone, and they're very close, tight-knit, and I feel like a family, which is very near and dear to my heart because of personal things. So the feeling of having a family that is also my peers makes it very easy to come into class and enjoy it.
AVID is an elective class that helps you learn skills and supports you on your journey towards college. AVID helps you stay organized and keeps you on top of your grades. AVID is a place where you can make lasting friendships. And AVID tutorials helps you understand difficult concepts that you are learning in your classes. If you are a 7th grader wanting more information about AVID, you can see Ms. Kaufman in room 210. If you are an 8th grader interested in AVID, please see Mr. DeVries in room 106, or you can sign up through your counselor.
And now for a special report. Last month, River Glen's video broadcasting class created a video for the CAPED 12th Annual Movie Trailer Contest. We placed first in the middle school category. Congratulations to all who participated. Next week, we'll be screening our winning movie trailer, so stay tuned.
Welcome to GSBN. I'm your host, Will Morshay. Last week, we had one girls' volleyball game against West. Varsity 1 defeated them 3 out of 3, Varsity 2 won 2 out of 3, then Junior Varsity 1 defeated them 2 out of 3, and finally Junior Varsity 2 lost 1 out of 3. Thanks for tuning in, Grizzlies. Now back to the desk.
Today in history, the British Royal Air Force was founded in 1918.
Quote of the day, happiness is not by chance, but by choice. Jim Rohn. Well, that's our last show of the year.
We want to wish you all an amazing summer break.
April Fools!
Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next week on GNN News.